did about 16 miles yesterday from Bland, Virginia to we're headed towards Pearisburg. Don't know if we'll make it all the way, but we're in this section. Came across a really long stretch with no water, pretty close to 10 miles yesterday. So that kind of took its toll. But today we're heading on towards Pearisburg. Have about a 6.5 mile stretch in here without a water source. This morning we've climbed up to about 2,900 feet. We're approximately 606 miles on the identification marker for the AT starting in Springer. We're a few miles south of Virginia Highway 606. Hope to get restocked on water. Well, with the three of us up here, we have three vehicles. Mine's parked at Bland, Joe's is parked in Pearisburg, and Tim's is probably halfway in between Highway 606. So we have a couple of different options for today.